What's happening, everybody? You're watching Bean Sportfishing TV.
And this is our first fishing challenge.
Get up on your feet, this is a shakedown. All right, folks, so Astrid and I have been at each other's throats because I've had 3 days off in a row, so I've been at home just annoying her all day. So we're going to blow off some steam, all right? We're going to have a fishing competition. That's right, a fishing tournament. We're out here on the patches.
Each species has a certain amount of points. Whoever gets the most amount of points wins. And what does the loser have to do?
And the loser has to eat both eyeballs of the biggest fish we catch.
Oh boy, let's do it.
All right. Ah! I'm waiting for her. Always, I'm always waiting for her.
Ready, and...
Line's in.
Send it.
Line's in.
Ah, so much pressure right now.
There we are. Oh, we're on. Oh, look at that. That's actually a keeper yellowtail. Is that 1 point?
That's 1 point.
That's 1 point right there. I'm on the board first. We should have I should definitely get some sort of award for first fish too.
Oh, and you also lose points if you catch a Jack Crevel or a Blue Runner or a Grunt. So I'm hoping that's his next fish. Oh no.
There he is, got him on. Oh, got him on.
I hope it's a Grunt.
Oh, it's a little mutt, it's a baby mutt.
Oh.
So baby muttons are 1 point, yeah. But the keeper mutt is 5 points. So.
That's right.
I'm still coming out. Oh. We're positive.
The pressure is on. I need to catch a fish.
Look at that. It's time to put my foot on the gas and step on it.
I don't want to eat eyeballs. Yay!
What do you got here?
I am on the board with a little baby yellowtail. Look at that guy.
Man, look how small that thing is, man. That should be minus points.
No. It counts. Look at that.
Little dog bone and porgy. Stick him. There we go. Oh no. Did you put him over here? I'll take the point.
I need to hurry up and get my bait in the water. Bigger. Yeah. Oh, the bigger mutt.
I better hurry up and put my point down.
Bigger mutt, guys. I got two. Look at that. They're getting bigger though. Keeper mutt is 5 points. This one, unfortunately, is just one, but we're getting there, guys. Look at that.
Oh.
Oh no! Oh no!
It's a little mutt.
Okay, good.
It's a little mutt. That's another point though.
Let's see.
There you
go. Oh my gosh, what is this? It's a bigger fish!
Bigger, oh my gosh. Bigger juvenile mutton.
Oh my gosh! Oh! That's so fun on this combo though. Look at that.
Oh, there we go.
Look at little that yellow.
Oh, yellow.
Bigger.
I'll take the point.
Oh, this is a big
whoa.
One.
That's a solid 1 point for you. Oh, it's a yellow jack. Check that
cool.
out. Little yellow jack. Something small. I'm trying to figure it out. There it goes. Something
oh, no.
really small. I'm not even gonna let that count. There we go, that's something solid there. Definitely feels like a juvenile mutton.
Darn
that's it. Exactly what it is. A little mutt. Good to see for our future.
All right, here we go.
Whoa.
This is a big fish. Oh man.
That was him.
That was him. Got me.
10 points.
Oh,
oh, whoa. Get that yellow jack in. Don't lose that yellow jack. I know he's got followers with him. They always do. Or is it now he's acting muddy. He's acting muddy.
This is a big fish, whatever this is, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh.
It is a mutt. 18, he's probably 15. Oh, wah, wah, wah.
All right, well, still a point.
So far in this fishing competition, Captain Bean currently leads with 8 points, while Astrid trails closely behind with 5.
Oh,
there
yeah.
There you go.
You got something good. Oh,
no.
Guys,
oh, no.
I am just sucking at this today.
Got it.
That's the right fish.
Yeah.
That might be what we're looking for.
I need to land this thing, guys. I need to land it.
Look at that.
Woo!
Hey, what did I say about the first dinner fish?
I get an extra 5 points because of this, because he's a keeper lane. These guys are absolutely delicious. Look at the cool colors. Super fun.
You know, honestly, like, I haven't been accepting some of these yellowtail one-pointers, but now she got that keeper lane, I said, whoever gets the first dinner fish and what qualifies that is something that we actually want to eat gets an extra 5 points. So now I got to put my foot on the gas again, so I'll take my 1 point.
Look at that. That's a big one. Ooh, can't lose him. Might need him later.
Oh. There he is. Came back for it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Got to get out there. Good
fish.
Time
to put that foot on the gas pedal. Oh, no.
Oh. Yes.
We got minus points.
Yes, minus two.
Shaving off 2 points.
Erase those points. Oh, no.
I got a jack, I think. I think I got another jack. Please be a lane. Oh, someone, thank God, still a point. Whew. It's acting like a little yellowtail.
It feels like a yellowtail. Yay!
Yeah. There you go.
That's another point, guys. But those are fun.
There you go. Yeah.
Oh, man.
You got a lane. That's the lane. Oh, look at that. He's got someone else's shrimp in there.
Probably mine.
Yep.
All right, guys. We got something big here. Oh, my gosh.
That's looking laney. Oh,
that's a good size one if it is.
It is a lane.
Woo!
We're getting closer to dinner.
Nice. Oh, my gosh. I'm not going to lie. For his size, he's a fighter. Look
Hammers.
At that. They're absolutely delicious. I got something.
Whose
really,
hair is
really
this?
Small here. Oh, no, maybe not. Here we go.
You started waking up, huh?
Yep.
Is it the right thing? It's a little yellowtail.
It is a point. Another yellowtail. And if you guys haven't guessed why they're called yellowtails, it's because they, yes, have a yellow tail.
Oh, get that jackrabelin.
Oh, no, is it?
Get that jackrabelin.
It feels like it. Oh, no.
Get that jackrabelin.
No. Please don't be him. Oh my gosh.
Get that jackrabelin. Bring him up here.
Oh no. Oh no, I don't want to. Oh no, is it? Oh! Yes! Look at that!
Damn, man.
I thought it was a jackrabelin. I was like, no, but look at the size of this lane. This is huge.
I'll tell you what, I'll give you 2 points for that lane. That lane's worth two
I'm
points.
I'm so happy. Look at that thing, guys. Look at this. Is so amazing. Oh, I thought it was a big jackrabelin. That's how hard these things fight.
I just need points. I'm not going to be too picky. I just need points. All right, I'll take the point.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's
oh
a lane.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This thing is huge. Oh my gosh, guys.
I'll toss this over.
I want to land. I got to land this fish.
Oh, it's a mutt.
That's a big mutt, though.
That's a good mutt. That's a good light tackle mutt right there.
I got my shrimp back. Look at that.
That's a good mutt. That's like a 16-inch mutt.
Yeah, look at
that. Hey, 3 years ago, that thing would have been legal.
Pretty. These snappers are so much fun, though. It's cool to see all the different assortments.
Oh, whoa.
Oh!
Whoa. I think I got his buddy. That's a big mutton. I think I got his friend. So since we're going against each other, Astrid, are you going to help me land this fish?
I am.
Or are you going to just like beat him off with the net?
No, because if he's a keeper, he's delicious.
That's exactly what he's acting like, folks. He's acting like a keeper mutton.
By the way, I'm being a good sport here, so.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This is acting like a big mutt. Leave me alone. Come on, stop rubbing. I can feel the sea fan that he's rubbing against.
See him. I see color. Big mutt.
Look at that big mutt. Huge mutt. Huge mutt. Look at that. Look at that mutton snapper, folks. Huge mutton.
Oh my god.
How many points is that?
That's definitely 10 points.
That's 10 points?
Wow.
That's a 10 pointer right there.
Good job. That's actually awesome.
Folks, I knew right away when I felt that bite in that first run that was a big mutton. I thought I was a little undergun, honestly, with this rod and reel, but it did the job. Yep, look at that 2500 high speed authority right there. That's a great fish on light tackle.
Yep, and I did help him land it, so I was a good sport.
Yeah, I thought she would beat him with the net. She's like, get up, go and get.
Captain Bean landing that big mutton snapper keeps him in the lead with a whopping 20 points. Astrid isn't too far behind with 17 points.
I forgot to put my 10 points down.
I did it for you.
She's got something.
I did it for you. Oh no. It's a yellow jack.
That's a yellow jack. That's a good yellow jack too.
What you got?
I got a little lane.
Oh!
That seems like yellow jacky.
Yes. We got a good fish here, guys. Look at this little lane. Oh, yellowtail. All right, here we go. That's a good size one.
Yeah, that's a good yellow jack.
Oh, look at the pretty colors on this one. He's more lit up. Look at that. Woo!
All right, what we got? What we got? Just don't be a jack. Just don't be a jack. Oh, no. I still got minus points.
You got minus one.
God was like, all right, I won't make it a jack. I'll still make it minus points.
Oh. Man, this is a chunky yellowtail. Oh my god.
That's a mutt. Oh, it was a jack. It was a jack.
I got lucky.
It was a jack crevel.
I got lucky. I didn't lose points. That was instant.
It's a yellow jack.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, that's cute. Look at that, guys. Oh, the fat little fella. The fat fella. Well, they're 2 points each.
There we go. That's a good fish right there.
Oh, man. Please be a jack crevel.
I think it's a grouper.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it sure is. It's a little red grouper. I added to the variety list of today, right?
Yeah, those are pretty, huh?
Oh, yeah. Five.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. What is this?
It's a yellow jack.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh, I doubled over.
Whoa. Oh, it's got... Whoa, that's a good one.
That's a big one. That's a hefty.
that's a live well one.
This is hefty boy Roy right here.
I just got Mac. I've got a Mac attack. Oh. I got him back though. What do you got? Oh, a whole bunch of yellow jacks. Look at them all. There's a whole bunch of them down there. I got the smallest one in the group though, but I'll take the 2 points. At least it ain't a blue runner.
Darn it.
That's still a yellow. That's still 2 points.
All right, we are. This is instant. This is an insta bite here, guys. Oh my gosh! Look at that. Another one.
Look at.
Oh no, it's a yellowtail. Woo!
Hey, look at the screen.
Whoa!
Marking. Until Ashley catches up, I'm taking off my jig head, putting on an RTF Savage shrimp. I'm going artificial.
Persistence paid off for Astrid. She now leads against Captain Bean with a score of 30-27. Just the way you like it, way you like it, the way you like it, so good, so fresh.
There he is. Not acting like a yellow jack yet. It is a yellow jack.
Here we go.
Whoa, oh man, hammered at. They're just hammering that savage shrimp right now. Oh, I got another little grouper.
Oh.
Just putting my hand, my foot on the pedal and just taking away that lead.
Oh no.
Hey, she came up the point system, not me. 5 points. There's something nicer. Oh, he doesn't want to come up. He's staying down and heavy.
Oh no.
It's acting like a grouper on a savage shrimp.
Oh no, not another one.
Staying down and heavy. It sure is. It's a nice grouper too. Oh my God, look how many fish are following it up.
I gotta see this.
That's a good, that's a good grouper.
Is that a truck, a fire truck?
Not quite a fire truck, but I am going to measure him, not because they're out of season, but point system we got is the grouper is 5 points. If it's a keeper size grouper, it's worth 10. He's close to it. Blacks have to be 24, reds have to be 20, and he looks every bit of 19. It's getting past the yellow jacks too once I put that heavier lead on. I think it's another grouper. It is.
No.
Look at the colors on him.
Oh, huh? No.
Look at the colors on him. Astrid might have to change up her technique here.
I might.
I had a couple grouper bites before this one finally got hooked of some bigger groupers for sure. They're fighting for the savage down there.
I promise you guys. Oh no, it's a little, I got mangrove. A little baby mang snappies. Also known as the gray snapper. Look how cute this little guy is. Yeah, look at him. Well, let's let him go.
Tight. Oh, it's a strawberry rock hind.
Oh my God, he's catching all these grouper.
They're like the savage
shrimp. What the heck?
Look at him.
I'm totally losing. What is that, 15 points in a second? I gotta switch. That's it. I'm switching. All right, guys, I got a white RTF 3D shrimp by Savage Gear. I chose a bigger one and a brighter one, hoping to catch up to Bean. They are effective, so I'm hoping to get lucky, and I need a lot of points.
Yeah, you do.
Let's see what happens. Yes, got something.
Oh, that's a good fish.
Oh, yeah. Got a good fish here, guys. And it is, woo! Look at that. My first grouper of the day. Look how pretty the colors are on the RTF white shrimp. Look at that. I guess the shrimp love the RTFs and the artificial from the savage.
All right, folks. After that big mutton, I guess like go big or go home at this point, right?
Yeah.
We can't downgrade from that. So bonus round, we're going to hunt some bigger species here. They're going to be worth more points. So Astrid has a chance to come back and still get a victory. Got him on.
Oh,
got him on.
No.
Permit.
Oh no.
Permit on.
Oh no.
All right, it ain't over. This is the hardest permit to land.
Guys, I totally am losing today. If he lands this fish, I'm done. I have no chance.
Well, he has a lot of rocks to rub on, so.
But I do want to see him land this fish.
Oh, it's definitely a permit. No question. Look at that perm dog on the surface. Look at him. Thank God I have this PENN Authority 4500 and this Fenwick Inshore Elite, because this is like the perfect combo for the battle of these permit. These things are bruisers. More rocks coming up for him. There he goes.
Oh no.
It felt like such a clean nick with that much pressure as soon as he got right on this edge right here. These are all rocks. He found the right rock.
Yes! Oh my gosh, guys. We are tight.
Keep that rod up as high as you can.
Oh my gosh. I'm trying to land this fish, guys. If I could land this fish, I will win this competition. Oh my gosh.
Just keep tight, because I'm backing down.
Oh yeah.
Woo-hoo! Can you get to the bow or no?
I'm trying.
Is he stuck?
Oh!
He was stuck, wasn't he?
Darn it, guys. So close.
Got him on.
Darn it. Redemption time.
Oh, he's rubbing. He's rubbing. He's rubbing. He's rubbing already. Leave me alone. He's on a sea fan. He gone. Cut way up the leader.
Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Oh, gone. All right. All right, guys. It's not in the plan today, but it's
all right, folks.
Tried. Damn, got me.
0-4 0-4 in the perms. But we've probably been here for like, what, an hour, hour and a half?
Yeah.
Captain Bean emerges victorious with a final score of 47-36. Astrid battled, but fell short on points and failed to secure a win in the bonus round. Now, she must face the punishment, or taste the punishment.
Well, I guess she's gonna be eating mutton eyes tonight.
Stay tuned for that. And that is what I gotta eat.
That's a big eyeball. That looks delicious though. It looks like a cherry, don't it?
All right, well, I am not excited. I'm kind of not thinking about it. That's what I'm doing right now.
You got any strategy for this?
I'm just gonna down it and I got a chaser.
It's coming. Look at this, you ready for this? So this right here, this piece right here, I'm kind of botching your eyeball for you, but that piece right there, if you look through it, you see everything upside down. It's pretty wild.
Oh my God.
I butchered that eyeball
for
you.
Where's the other one?
Are you going to do two at once?
Okay. Probably. I'm not going to enjoy it twice, or I'll just get it all done in one shot.
All right.
Jesus.
Hold on. God, so antsy for her eyeball. You know, some places it's a delicacy. They say some places it's a delicacy.
I might throw up.
Don't stop recording.
By the way, this was my idea. This was my idea.
She was really confident about winning. I didn't see it happening. There it is. Eyeball number two. That one has the secret ingredient in there that I threw out on the last one, so.
I really don't.
Do you have any last words?
I don't know. I'm at you one at a time. These are huge. This is a big mutton.
Any last words?
I have to do one at a time. I might throw up.
Baby, I will never, you know, doubt you again. I'm sorry I thought I was going to beat you in a fishing tournament. Any last words?
No, I'm going to do it. Here we go. Blah.
There's some black on your lip. You gotta get it down. I'll show mercy.
Oh my
God. Don't have to do the second one.
Oh my
you
God. Don't have to do the second one. Horrible. Oh my God. That was one of the grossest things
that was coming back up.
I've ever done. Hey, my God.
Give yourself one of these real quick. There you go.
Oh my God.
I show mercy. You don't have to do the second one. I'll be a good sport, okay?
Hold on, wait. Just give me time. I can do it.
Oh. Like I said, I mean, some people think it's a delicacy, right?
That was hard to go down, guys. I'm literally crying. It's so gross.
Is that tear right there?
Oh. Yeah, I'm literally crying right now. Like, yeah, I'm literally crying. This is crazy.
You wanted this.
I did. That was so hard to go down and I have to do it again.
I bet it was harder to lose that last permit on our last crab, huh?
This is harder. I could get over that because there's more. You know, we can go out again. All right. Leave it alone.
You don't have to do it.
I got to do it.
You don't have to do this. I have to do it.
That mutton. He's like, listen, Astrid, you can kill me, but you got to do what you promised here.
This one's coming back up.
Oh my God.
This one's definitely coming back up.
All right. Oh, it's so slimy. I'm sorry. That was way too gross. I tried.
Came right back up.
Oh my God, ew. It was just a texture. A texture is so gross.
Is it like a big boogie?
Oh my God. I'm just going to try to not cough up the other one, but I did try. All right, guys. Well, that's it. We'll be doing more fishing competitions. Hopefully, I'll win one where he has to do something this crazy.
Yep. And worst punishments to come, so.
Yep. Make sure you subscribe. And if you like this video, don't be afraid to smash that like button.
And comment below what the punishment should be on the next fishing challenge.
All right, guys. We'll catch you next time.
Later.
This is a shakedown.
Look at that. Oh my God, I pulled them all. That thing was stiff. Damn, that was a heavy fish.
Oh, trying to distract me. God, I can't get over the size of this shrimp, guys. Look at that. That's crazy. Slow, what do they say? Slow and steady wins the race.
That's Captain Chris Daly with Flipside Charters. Let's see if he starts catching them. If so, I'm going to cast right on top where he's casting. I just got bit off by zero.
Oh, look, he did poop. Look at that. Yep, on the poop
look
deck.
At that. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, I think I got something. Yep, got
something. I think you have a...
I got a rock. Yeah.
Whoa. Big bite.
She got beaner.
Whoa. Dang. Hammered it. Like that little savage shrimp. Woo, woo, woo. Go and get.
They're slippery, right?
Oh, yeah, they're slippery. On the. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
What was it?
I don't know. He started taking drag and he came off.
Oh, I felt that tension. He was like, not today, Satan. I got it's bad, but yes.
All right, still 2 points. That's not right. Going in the negative, that's not me.
Not yet.
You know, I know where we can go and get a lot of negative points if you want. Like as soon as he got on this edge of these coral reef. As soon as he got to, got a lot of chubs. Someone in this area put a chum bag in.
Baby, you got a chub.
Which is a big no-no for the patch reefs. I got a chub.
Oh,
you know what?
Easy.
I actually don't have a chub. Not yet.
I need a second here.
I showed Mercy, like I said, I'm like, you know what? One's enough for me. I'm satisfied off the first one, but.
That was hard.
She's a woman of her word. She went for the second one. Man, it's a tough day to be Astrid.
Ugh.
It's a good day to be a permit.